an unbelievably catastrophic day in Broward County history.
With all the gun-related tragedies at schools and other facilities, how can we increase our security? Today, we require a number of different security technologies. We need to prevent unauthorized access to our buildings, prevent people from bringing in weapons. We need video surveillance, and we want to provide campus-wide paging systems that keep everyone informed of any emergency. IP door readers are your first level of defense. They prevent unauthorized entry. The simplest readers use credentials that a person carries. More secure readers use biometric information. Walk-through metal detectors are used in schools, sporting events, government offices, and concerts. The latest walk-through metal detectors include multiple zones that help pinpoint the exact position of the object. IP intercoms allow you to monitor visitors. They interface with door readers or electric locks to allow a security person to remotely open the door. IP cameras placed at strategic points inside and outside the building help detect dangerous situations. The latest IP cameras include intelligence. They can detect a person crossing a predetermined line, or detect if a person leaves an object or takes an object from a room. They create an alarm as soon as the situation is detected. Network-attached paging systems use the local area network to distribute sound. The small amplifiers have a network connection and can drive a few speakers. A page can be sent to many buildings on a campus, to a single building, to a floor, or even a single area. We live in challenging times. Our security is being threatened in many ways. Technology can help. By utilizing a combination of door access control, walk-through metal detectors, intercoms, cameras, and campus paging, we can make our world a safer place.